I'd have to ditch something.
Okay.
will be quick.
Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking? We need to talk.
Thank you.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Or maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Ernst.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
These aren't cheap.
Doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. This is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Hmm. Need them soon enough. Useful. Save these for the trail.
This is the spot where we found Ursa. Where those devils beat her to death. I should have been here to fight with her.
I'll keep looking.
I appreciate it. This is the spot where we found Ursa. Where those devils beat her to death. I should have been here to fight with her.
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Let's see what I can find.
All right.
A shadow carja spear. Must be Shadow Carja armor. The these look like? Drag marks. Arrows scattered there. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pull around a corpse. Hardy little plant. It'll help. Saving these for the trail. I can see. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside. That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the woman they resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland. I don't get it. Who is she? Just stay out of their way for now. End. Not much farther now. Olin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way up so far from the world? I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Before long, you'll know her as well as I do. But Mega's Hunt is a problem that keeps troops. To help you deal with them, I've never seen those from a group just outside the walls. Your focus will shift location.
Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Charger!
Thank you. again. Said it would be. Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. We'll talk later.
Wait!
Just
like
was
said.
Made off with any material, but not the ancient
thank you.
weapons operation. Time to get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Suit this.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that one first. could go on forever. Rost always said, patience. sniffing around.
Thank you. find any trace of them.
Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
You got anything better to do?
I know you're there. I could smell it. If you're here, show yourself. It's only fair. It will go quickly for you if you come out now.
Let's get on with it. Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it.
Thank you.
unacceptable.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower. Looks tight, but I can squeeze through.
Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.